When using float variables, instead of checking that the variable exactly equals 0.0f, it is an option to check that the absolute value of x is less than a small number.